Lights are down.
Now watch these guys. Looks like the most likely start coming on the turn two. They take the green. Take the green coming down the back straightaway. And then it's on from there. Now what I check. What I was told is the start line they've been told to look for is the Ron Little sign on the outside wall of turn number two. That's where they're going to call their start line. Let's see how they do here. Egenberger on the outside. Stock going to 14 on the bottom. They like to start. They're off and running. Egenberger up top. Stock on the low side. Egenberger will have the speed coming around the top. Egenberger holds his hand. Here comes Stock. Now watch for a slider. This time they're coming to the white flag. One to go. Here we go. Egenberger's the first one to see the white flag. Stock goes up.
Here we go, green flag, holding the inside side to the
hot pass to win round one of the Dirt Dominator here. We'll move on to the next one. Chad Anderson, tonight's feature winner, to the inside in the modified, to the outside. 82, David Burton, out of move.
Just as you said that, I think Anderson decided he was going to go up top, didn't he?
So now McBurney goes to the inside. Anderson will be on the outside. This should be a barn burner. You got the 82 in the sport mod to the inside. And tonight, a mod feature winner, Chad Anderson in the 82. They're going green. Here comes McBurney to the inside.
But
82, McBurney can see victory there.
More close to
next the up, Clint Llewellyn to the inside, the 3L, and then Eric Elliott out of Boone, okay. The 9E to the one outside.
Video. You got to send it out on here, I don't care, one video. We're not going to do the whole combined on there.
Couple of modified squaring off here. Eric, you got to spend a couple Friday nights with us. Clint Llewellyn, who spends every Friday night with us out here at Stewart, one of the track favorites, great guy. They'll build it as they go through one and two. Let's see if they like the start. Elliott will have to creep up to like it. Green flag will stay on. Here we go. Elliott on the outside. Clint Llewellyn hugging the bottom of the track. He's had successor. Elliott's flying around behind him at the speed. Clint Llewellyn, the first man back. Two more times now. Can Elliott figure it out? Clint Llewellyn stretching that lead down the back straightaway. Elliott will try to charge up on him on the high side of green. Clint Llewellyn awfully quick, didn't get to show it all right there. So he keeps a little bit in the tank. Josh Most on the inside, the 92 on a Renault. Jeff James, the 71 to the outside. Pair of modified in this one.
He'll pull it in. see the white flag as he comes around. He's going to look to be the third man. Rather, second man.
My back is on.
Winner will face the winner of Meineke and James. Get ready to come.